I need to know how to fix NAT type on Wii U.
Do you even know what NAT is?
NAT translates your internal IP address to an external IP. Beyond that, I don't know.
NAT protects your private IP address from the world to make it harder to hack, but there are options. If you use NAT type 1, when someone wants to connect with you, it does so almost automatically.
Including anyone I don't want connecting to me and infecting my system.
With other tighter connection levels, it does more checking and applies more security. NAT 2 has better security than NAT 1.
And NAT 3 is so tight that it can cause connections to time out, before it completes the secret handshake for you to connect.
You can also give the console a static IP address, and port forward the ports.
What do you think of universal plug and play to fix this?
Not all routers and networking devices allow you to do that, which is why solutions focus on NAT types, which all routers do have. But you can go to the WAN or security settings section, then enable UPnP.
Let's assume that's not an option.
You can put the Wii U in a DMZ to let it bypass the router firewall without changing the NAT type.
You have to give the Wii U an IP address before you can enable the DMZ on the router, and then you have to worry about other security settings.
You still need to put an IP address and DNS in the Wii U internet settings to solve a lot of connection problems.
How do you do that?
Go to Menu, System Settings, Internet, Connect to Internet, Connections, pick one. Change settings, IP address, switch it from automatic to don't auto-obtain.
Then you enter the IP address.
Pick subnet mask and enter that, then the default gateway for your network. Hit confirm to save it. It asks if you want to configure, so select configure. Tell it again not to auto-obtain, enter your DNS.
I've already read that you want to use the DNS of all 8s for the primary and 2 8s and 2 4s in the secondary.
Select to confirm, then save. Run a connection test.
And then I'm done?
This is just configuring the Wii U. You still have to go to the router, enable the DMZ, enter the IP address for the Wii U, and save the changes.
What if I want to do port forwarding instead of a DMZ?
Assign a network IP address to the console, log into the router, go to port forwarding, enter the starting and ending port from smallest to largest, set up the protocol.
The ports for Wii U I can look up online. I have no idea what protocol that would be.
Nintendo suggests UDP. Enter the IP address for the console, enable it, save it and test it.
And hope it works, and if it doesn't, then fight the battle to win the DMZ.